Hey there, I'm Gunapriya. Welcome to your favorite YouTube channel GPN Arts. Today I made this beautiful and simple card. If you want to learn how to make this card, then let's move to our video. For this craft you need one design paper and three or four color paper, pencil, scale, scissor, marker and glue. Take one design paper, this is rectangle, you fold it from the middle, you can take any size of paper, here I fold it from the middle and you will get card shape. Now what we are going to do, take papers of many colors and make circle with the help of any circular object. Here I make a circle with this. Now cut that circles. Here I have lots of circles with many colors. Now we are going to place one by one like this. Adjust all the circles. Round shape, so it will look like lollipop. Now apply glue and stick it. First stick all the circles. Here I stick all the circles. Now stick this circle on the drawing paper. Now stick this circle on this design paper. Apply glue on the strip and stick the strip also like this and cut the extra paper. Now open the card and place glue like this and stick pink paper inside it like this. Press from all the side and close the card and cut that extra paper. Now decorate your card with marker. Here our Get Well Soon card is ready.
I hope you enjoyed the video. If you like the video, then do not forget to share it with your family and friends. For upcoming such new video, please subscribe GPN Arts. Till then, bye.